Ugh, this peach grove looks kind of shabby. You sure this?
Oh yeah, one bite of the magical fruit and you get full immortality.
Huh?
Behold this magic garden, full of magic nature. It's the orchard of everlasting life. We are the magic guardians and the pollinators of this magic orchard, which is definitely real.
I don't know why, but I like these guys.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Handsome hairy stranger, we are the protectors of the nectar of immortality. We promise there's no danger.
So eat a poison peach, I mean.
The peaches that are juiciest are in that glowing tree. Hopefully.
Stand back.
Not feeling anything special.
Hey, do I look immortal?
Or maybe it's the tree over here.
That's ridiculous. The one in the light has the juiciest.
Stick to the pages.
This tree, the one in the dark, that's the most delicious.
Hold it. Let me check. Nope. Definitely not as juicy as the one. Oh.
The tree in the dark.
what's wrong with this one?
Has the tastiest bark.
That seems suspicious.
No. This is definitely the right tree. Eat it.
No, you eat it.
No, you eat
it. No improv.
You eat it first.
Nope, you eat it.
You eat it.
Come on.
No.
Just eat it.
How about at the same time?
Fine.
Immortality?
Here I come. I don't feel anything.
What? Oh, wait. Maybe I do.
Me too!
Maybe you should just sit down.
Hey! Buzz off, lady! Am I on
beeswax?
No! Beeswax!
Clear the stage! I'll take that stick! Thank you very much!
Hey, I know you! Oh, your skin's all cleared up! You're gorgeous!
You must be from the dang dynasty!
Hey, you gotta try these peaches, man!
You idiot! Don't you realize what's in those?
Yummy. Mouth-watering.
Who wants to take a bath with me?
I do!
Yay!
We're hot tubbing with the dragon!
Woo!
Those are good people. But the two of you are my best friends.
No.
We're not friends. The three of us, we're family.
What just happened?